Hey, my friends. I'm Steve Havel, board chairman of the Bay Area chapter of Conscious Capitalism. I want to welcome you to our website and just let you know how much we appreciate you being here and your interest in what it is to be a conscious capitalist, to learn what this movement is about, and to start to bring in these important critical tools of the new economy. What we do in our chapter is we focus on the four tenets of the movement: higher purpose, stakeholder orientation, conscious leadership, and conscious culture. And our goal is to create a community of support, growth, and opportunity. Support in the sense that when you come to events or you engage with our team, you meet cool people, like a resonant community where all of a sudden these are people that you want to go have coffee with or grab lunch before you know it, you're out for dinner and then you're just homies. Some of my best friends came from this community, both locally and worldwide. And there's over 40 chapters around the globe and growing all the time, and more informal ways for people to get together around these ideas. So if you're looking for meaningful friendships and connections, that's the support part. The growth piece is that we want to move away from the sage on the stage. The when you show up and you watch someone, you take some notes and you hope that they get integrated. We want to get experiential. We want to take gatherings and trainings and educational events to the next level. And we are so blessed because the International Movement of Conscious Capitalism set up its shop a couple of years ago here in San Francisco as well. So we get to be the laboratory, the beta test site for so many programs that we've already done so successfully and rolled out to the rest of the world. So that's what this is about. It's an opportunity to really dig in, and the growth piece is a big piece. But the third element, support, growth, and opportunity, the opportunity piece that we love is to really emphasize the capitalism side of capitalism. And I know you might be going like, wait. Well, look, conscious capitalism, it's the yin and yang. It's the balance factor. We have to do business and to have value exchange to make a living. We all do it. So we're trading our value for money in some way or another. So let's do it with cool people that we like, that we trust, that we believe in. And that when we're in this thing together, when we support each other, when we show up on the common playing field of humanity and just care about each other and be on the journey and support each other's learnings, that's how it all goes down. So let us know what questions you have. Let us know how we can support you on the journey. And please consider being part of our community. Get close to the fire. Be part of the tribe. That could be as a volunteer, that could be just attending events, that can be as a member or a collaborative brand sponsor with us. So all those options are here. It's an invitation with no expectation, and we look forward to seeing you at an upcoming event or hearing from you if we can answer any questions to help you get started on your conscious journey.